The Navy has at least one submarine along with two destroyers, all armed with cruise missiles in the Mediterranean. In case, as President Obama put it, the U.S. has to act potentially rapidly. The administration keeps telling Gaddafi to leave, but most Gaddafi watchers doubt he will.
I believe martyrdom is attractive to Gaddafi, you know, based on my personal reading of the man. And I don't see him going into exile. I don't know where he would go. Zimbabwe.
The African nation of Zimbabwe is run by another international pariah, Robert Mugabe, who has sent mercenaries to Libya in return for Gaddafi's petrol dollars.
I was almost rendered speechless with the idea of he and Mugabe together.
He's very unlikely to think that's a very safe haven for very long.
Henry Schuler, who has worked in Libya on and off for 50 years, points out that Mugabe is in his late 80s. He won't be around much longer to protect Gaddafi from those who would prevent him from telling all he knows about terrorist networks and the black market in nuclear technology.
These people will be looking for him, and they have less scruples than we do, and they may very well take him out if he's in Zimbabwe.
So not only is Gaddafi a pariah, he's a pariah who knows too much. Katie?
David Martin at the Pentagon. David, thank you.